And now, an Ig Nobel Prize favorite moment. With Michael Smith. Bee Sting Secrecy.
In 2015, Mark Abrams emailed me to let me know I've been awarded an Ig Nobel Prize. He also told me I shouldn't tell anyone. I somehow convinced my family from Panama and Singapore to come to the ceremony, despite them not knowing I was actually being awarded a prize. My girlfriend at the time, an Ig Nobel enthusiast, was also watching online, and she only found out that I was being awarded the prize when she actually saw me walk out on stage. Afterwards, I think her best description was pleasantly annoyed. She's actually now my wife, and I'm recording this video, and I should probably put these bees down before I get stung.
The Ig Nobel Prizes honor achievements that make people laugh, then think. This historic Ig Nobel Favorite Moment video stars Michael L. Smith, Ig Nobel Entomology and Physiology Prize winner, for carefully arranging for honeybees to sting him repeatedly on 25 different locations of his body, to learn which locations are the least painful, the skull, middle toe tip, and upper arm, and which are the most painful, the nostril, upper lip, and penis shaft. The 30th First Annual Ig Nobel Prize Ceremony will be webcast September 17th, 2020. Details about the Ig Nobel Prizes can be found at www.improbable.com.